Boston Police Commissioner William Gross tweeted his condolences to Floyd's family and said that he supports the firings of those police officers. Gross wrote, "Mr. Floyd's death is a damned shame. God bless him."